What's up, guys? Spin Firearms here, and this is my Glock 26 that I call the Barracuda build. Now, I made a short about it, and it got a lot of attention and a lot of views. And people are all confused, why is this a Glock Barracuda build? What does a Barracuda have to do with anything? Well, at the end of the video, you'll notice that I go like this. If you look on the base plate, you can see it's Barracuda Tactical, so there's that little drawn Barracuda. It's sort of hard to see, but right there, and that's why I named it that. Also, people were saying how it's stainless steel and looks so smooth and it looks like the gills of, like, you know, a barracuda or a fish. And on top of that, the one time I went deep sea fishing, the biggest thing I caught was a barracuda. And that barracuda was literally, it was tearing up the ocean around us. We were casting, you know, letting our, you know, our bait sit out there for a while. And then we'd feel something, you reel it in, it would only be a fish head. You would have a massive fish head. And you're like, what the heck is going on? There's barracudas circling our boat. Our deep sea fishing boat, literally eating every catch we had. Therefore, I sort of, you know, relate this back to that childhood memory. This is my Glock 26 Barracuda build.